today I'm going to do a painting which says a lot, but it won't take long to do, and I'm sure it's one everybody be able to do, and I hope you like it. Bit bright, isn't it? Got plenty of paint on. Never skimp the paint. And I always do the edges, so it's, if anyone like it, they ain't got to, and you want to sell it, they ain't got to turn around and buy a frame. Spot of water, not a lot, but just enough. If you do that before it dries, it works out a treat. It's just a tiny spray. think I put a spot of blue in there. I'm going to put it on with my finger. A little bit of water. And try and get this to go right. I've got to try and work it out. before, right there, I think. And there's a little bit of blue on the brush. And I blend it all in together. And now I'm going to try and get it, if I can get this right. It's not very good. This is what I would call a colourful painting, not necessarily natural colours, as you can see. You wouldn't get yellow trees, not in this country. Like I always say, I'm not a brilliant artist, but I love painting. I absolutely adore it. Makes me very happy. I don't know what that is on there. It can come off, whatever it is. I think I had a little bit of a shade of green in there, you know. I'm going to try it. Not a lot, but... Shove a bit of sap green in it. There we go. Well, it looks a better colour, don't it? Mixed with the other. So I suppose really I didn't do wrong putting the yellow on, because it's mixed in there lovely, because I got it before it's dried. Let's go in. If you have a go at this, doing one similar to this yourself, you put it in how you want it, not how I'm doing it, you put it in your own. But this might give you an idea or inspire you to pick up a brush or two. quiet today, aren't I? Take it up higher. Take it up. Sure, it'd be better going up. Make that look further away. Yeah? I've got loads of brushes, but I very often do what I'm doing there, just work with just one brush. It works okay for me. Thank you. bit of water on that bit. Making a mess of my fingers, but it doesn't matter, not one little bit. Mix the paint up. Bit too dark, I think, at the top. Dropped it on the floor, on the carpet. Would you? I dropped the brush on the carpet then. Must make it paint underneath. There ain't no point in doing it if you don't. I'm now going to start using a bit of Mars Black, but only just a little tiny bit. This time I'm using a fork brush, I think they call it. I don't know. I just use them. Fork brush. Guys, advantages, look. Go a bit higher there. drive acrylic dries quick. Got it dried underneath already. Nobody will know what that is, but they shall take it out. That's it. I don't know what's the matter with me today, look. No, not too bad. Hope you can see it's coming all right, but I can't at the moment. Nope. calls for a different brush. Cross them over, because they all don't stand upright, do they? Right. Now we want a bit of water on the brush to do what I'm going to do now, which I've already just put on. Thank you. little bit wide. Hope you can see where I'm going. A bit dark. I just got to light them up. Being I've got some on my brush. It's meant to be dark, but because I've got that light, I want this dark. Thing is, acrylics is like watercolour. You cannot put light on dark, just don't cover. But sometimes with acrylics, if you keep putting it on, you'll get there. I think that'd be alright like that. There's one here in mid-ear, here it is, ain't connected tonight, it is now. I'm doing this painting because I thought it might inspire some people to pick up the brush. No doubt there's painters who follow me on my page is a lot better painters than I am. And I take my hat off to them, because some artists I see on the internet, they're very good. Got one lady who follows me, she does pets, paints pets. Oh, no way could I do what she does. She's ever so good. But it's all to the same thing, that at the end of the day, I'm perhaps more happy doing what I do than what she is, I don't know. And perhaps I shouldn't have said that, because she'd be listening, perhaps, I don't know. No, she is good though. I just hope I'm getting it somewhere near right, I don't know. I don't think it's amiss what I've done. See if I can give it a bit of life. A bit of life in it. Just a little bit. To say something is there. Sip some ducks. That's it. I think I know what the painting wants. Something in there like that. Like that tree there. Which has got to be through there as well. That's it. I think that's better. Once a spot of water on it. I think I'm going to put a bit of shadow. I won't go into, but put a bit of shadow in the water. Won't go into though, but let's see what we can do. Got a bit in there now. And that is it. And I just hope someone likes it enough to copy it. Bye.